Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's more amazing. I know I didn't get to yesterday because I was busy, but today we are doing a little bit of ASMR. So let's get to it. Not the best. This is actually from Peggy Gray's. I ate some of it already, but it's all from Peggy Gray's candy shop. It's really good. If you live in Girard, then you live in Lake City, you'd be able to go to Peggy Gray's. Or if you want to travel all the way there for lots of candy, then that's a good place to go. Peggy Gray's has thousands of candy. It has a mini gift shop, and it has a lot of chocolate too. They also have, like, if you go there, there'll be a lot of stuff. There'll be candy sushi. There'll be edible bugs. I got a whole bag of stuff. I got four things. I got a Lick Pop thing. It has a scorpion in it. But okay, let's get back to the video. Ouch. Okay, we're gonna have some of this. This is supposed to be ginger.
You know what, Dennis? Everybody's journey in terms of medical things is different.
Right.
Look what a different journey Jean had with her shoulder compared to mine. And what would have happened if she would have not had her surgery based on my bad experience?
Right.
So some woman comes into the Walmart and tells you all this stuff. She had both knees done. Does she live alone?
Her daughter.
Well, her experience may or may not resemble mine. Jerry's experience is different too. So I can't base my decision on things that you
guys, I'm sorry about you. Talking in the background.
Or people tell me. Has to be different. I can't be having. In other words, don't bring me home any more horror stories, okay?
Guys, I'm doing an ASMR video.
My decision upon fear.
Sorry, guys.
But just what God has.
Guys, I'm doing a YouTube video.
Not you.
Sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Should I do the last one? Yeah. Yummy fish eggs. They're not real fish eggs. These are candy. But what they put on real sushi is fish eggs. Nah, I'm not gonna eat that. We're gonna eat this, one of these instead. Should I do the light or the dark? I'm gonna do the light. Real good. That was it, guys. I hope you liked the video. I'm not putting in any title because I'm just so tired. All right, bye, guys.